lips and everything. This would totally be a HIPAA violation. But since it's fake, I don't think so. Just a guess. What your prescription is. I need to watch one of her videos.
It's crazy.
It's interesting. I need to watch an ASMR video so that I can calm down and try to make an ASMR video. Talk about irony. Lights are going out. Stop. Now, you got your prescription for Dr. J? Oh, okay. Thank you. Behind that ear. Okay, turn around. Turn the other way. Good morning. You must be my 10 o'clock. Hailey, is it? Great to meet you. Got Prada's, I've got Vogue. I started out so good and then I just went. Oh, shit. Okay. From designers like Tiffany, Vogue. I can also get you something that's called a transition lens, and what that does, it basically, that has a filter in it that when you kiss my ass, okay, the pair that you need adjusted, let's go ahead and take care of that. So actually then that cuts more clear, and so you're not having such a hard time seeing, you know, when you're driving. So it's a really great lens, especially for driving, and I just said that. Shitty job. Well, I could certainly take care of both of them. Both of them. Them. Alright. You've got a new RX. Hello. Good morning. You must be my 10 o'clock. Hailey, is it? I'm talking too loud. You've got a birthday coming up. Well, happy birthday. Today's your birthday. That's great. Alright. Now. Suck at this. Alright. Birth? Well, we doggies that sound like a southerner. Okay. Alright. No jokes. This shit's serious. It's not funny. Okay. Okay, before we do that. done, I wanted to talk about lenses for you. I can say this the way I want to. Okay. Now let's talk about some lenses. What do you say? I know what I'm talking about. I know. Can you trust this face? I think you can. All right. We want to talk about some lenses. What that basically means is I can't remember a fucking thing. Just relax, Lynn. You know this bullshit. You talk about this bullshit every day. Alright, just relax. Oops. I knocked this shit over. That ain't gonna be funny. Bathroom break. Ah, just what I need. Take a deep breath and exhale. You can see that. Take a deep breath and exhale. Why the hell do you think you could do ASMR? I don't know. I got a haircut, but actually what it is I've been pulling my hair out trying to do this damn video. What does this one say? Don't settle for a spark. Light a fire instead. I hope that's not what Hailey wants to do this video when she sees it. Kidding. I'm kidding. A high index lens bends light more efficiently. Yeah, and? A high index lens bends light more efficiently so that less lens material is needed so that your corrective surgery will go well and people will love you. Okay. I should just give you a scalp massage. That's what I should do. I should just give you a scalp massage. How's that? Is that good? Ooh. Oh, I'm talking too loud. How's that? Is that good? I'm giving Hailey a scalp massage. Oops. And I'm also making her sit. Wow. You're on a roller coaster with me. Woo! You're on a roller coaster with me. Alright. Now I'm gonna lie. Okay. My other fan died on me. Fucking bastard. This. And what a high index lens does is it bends light more fish. A fresh. Shit.
Oh my god.
You know what I'd like a high index lens to do? I'd like for it to go fuck itself. That's what I'd like it to do. How do people do this? How do you do this every week? How do you do this? How do you do it? I am calm. Now, the other lens that I needed to kind of mention is for the sunglasses, it's going to be a polarized lens. Now, what that can do is send you to the moon.